This is Tim of Iron Earth 701, kind of answering John's tag here. I want to show something I've been working with and using quite a while on the trail. It's worked out pretty good for me. This is my how I keep my food from getting attacked by the animals on the trail. These are simply paint cans that have been kind of repurposed. Got the lids here, and then I put some holes in the bottom here. So what I can do with these is I can attach them together. See, there's holes in this one too. I can attach these together, or I could have this one attached to this one and make a really, really big food container to keep the animals off when you're backpacking and trying to keep your food from getting eaten. Because here in Illinois, we have something more fearsome and more ferocious than a grizzly or a black bear. We have the, isn't it cute, the common raccoon, or also known in the Latin as the Enum maximum foetus. Yeah, he's so cute. He's really cute after he finishes opening your coolers or your somehow gets into your bear bag and it eats all your food, which you're not going to have for the 5-mile hike back. Anyway, like I said, these cost me like 50 cents at American Science and Surplus. And what I did is I drilled some holes in the bottom here. These large ones cost me $1. I drilled some holes in this one. So like I said, I can mix and match the size of containers. For like a medium-sized trip, I'll put these two together. For a really long trip, or if I've got multiple people in the group, I'll put these two together. Put the silver tape on them, because I have had some raccoons make an attempt to get into them and roll them around on the ground and find them. You know, I've only found them like 3 or 4 feet away from where I put them down. Don't have bears here in Illinois. I'm not sure that these would be able to stand up to a grizzly, or I doubt they would actually. But I don't need to worry about that, because grizzlies and black bears are not native to Illinois, and you only find them in northern Wisconsin or down in Kentucky. And I don't very rarely do I get down and camp in those areas. So John, here's an answer to your tag. This whole thing cost me $2.50, and it's prevented my friend Ricky Raccoon from eating food when I go backpacking on the I&M. And this is just a suggestion for anybody who sucks at hanging a bear bag. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.